An American Airlines flight out of LaGuardia Airport was diverted because of a bird strike. A passenger just happened to capture this scary moment during takeoff last night. You can see the flash of light out of the engine after impact. The Airbus A321 was forced to land at JFK Airport. No one was hurt in the incident. American Airlines provided hotel accommodations for those passengers. The flight to Charlotte was scheduled to depart again this morning.